सोलर थर्मल एनर्जी कलेक्टर्स। इन सोलर थर्मल एनर्जी कलेक्टर इज ए इक्विपमेंट सोलर एनर्जी कलेक्टेड बाई द एब्जॉर्बिंग लोकेशन और एब्जॉर्बर एंड देन ट्रांसफरिंग टू लिक्विड। इन जनरल देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ द कलेक्टर, फ्लैट प्लेट सोलर कलेक्टर। देर इज नो ऑप्टिमल कंसेंट्रेटर। हेयर द कलेक्टर एरिया एंड द एब्जॉर्बर एरिया आर न्यूमेरिकली द सेम। द एफिशियंसी इज लो एंड टेम्परेचर ऑफ द वर्किंग फ्लूइड कैन बी राइज अप टू 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस। कंसेंट्रेटेड टाइप सोलर कलेक्टर। हेयर द एरिया रिसीविंग द सोलर रेडिएशन इज सेवन टाइम्स ग्रेटर देन द एब्जर्वर एरिया ऑफ द एफिशियंसी ऑफ एफिशियंसी भी हाई होती है यहाँ पर। मिरर एंड लेंस आर यूज टू कंसेंट्रेट द सन रेज ऑन द एब्जर्वर एंड द फ्लू टेम्परेचर कैन बी राइज अप टू 500 डिग्री सेल्सियस। फॉर बेटर परफॉर्मेंस द कलेक्टर इज माउंटेड ऑन द ट्रैकिंग इक्विपमेंट टू फेस द सन रेज ऑलवेज विद द चेंजिंग पोजिशन। तो फर्स्ट वी सी दी फ्लैट प्लेट कलेक्टर। द सिस्टमेटिक क्रॉस सेक्शन ऑफ फ्लैट प्लेट कलेक्टर इज शोन इन द फिगर एंड इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ फाइव मेजर पार्ट। सो दिस इज द सिस्टमेटिक कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ फ्लैट प्लेट कलेक्टर। सोलर वेव रेडिएशन, डिफ्यूज रेडिएशन आल्सो कलेक्टेड हियर। पाइप फॉर फ्लूड पासेज, दिस इज पाइप फॉर फ्लूड पासेज एंड दिस इज ऑब्जर्वर प्लेट एंड ट्रांसपेरेंट कवर एंड दिस इज थर्मल इंसुलेशन। According to that, we can see the part of the thrust flat plate collector. One is metallic flat plate observer plate of high thermal conductivity made of copper, steel or aluminium and having black surface. The thickness of metal sheet range from 0.5 mm to 1 mm. Next is tube or channel are soldered to observer plate. Water flowing through these tube take away the heat from the observer plate. The diameter of tube is around 1.25 cm, while that of the header pipe which lead water in and out of the collector and distributed to the observer tube. After that, the transparent toughness glass sheet of 5 mm thickness. Transparent toughness glass sheet of 5 mm thickness is provided as the cover plate. It reduces the convection losses through the straight air layer and between the observer plate and the glass. The radiation losses are also reduced as the spherical transmittivity of the glass in such a radiation emitted by the interior collector wall and observing plate. Then fiberglass insulation is thickness 2.5 cm to 8 cm is provided at the bottom and on the side of the other order in order to minimize the heat losses. A container enclose the whole assembly in a box made of metallic sheet or fiber glass. According to figure, since the heat transfer fluid is liquid, so this type of flat plate collector is also known as liquid flat plate collector. The commercially available collector have a face area 2 meter square. The whole assembly is fixed on a supporting structure that is installed in a tilted position at a suitable angle facing south in the northern hemisphere. For the whole year, the optimal tilt angle of the collector is equal to the latitude of its location during the winter, and the tilt angle is kept 10 to 15 degree more than the latitude of the location while in the summer. इट इज 10 टू 15 डिग्री लेस देन द लेटीट्यूड, यानी विंटर के अंदर 10 टू 15 डिग्री मोर देन लेटीट्यूड लेते हैं और समर के अंदर 10 टू 15 डिग्री लेस देन लेटीट्यूड एंगल लेते हैं। फिर देखते हैं इफेक्ट ऑफ डिजाइन पैरामीटर ऑन द परफॉर्मेंस। परफॉर्मेंस पर डिजाइन पैरामीटर के क्या इफेक्ट होंगे? देर आर मेनी पैरामीटर दैट अफेक्ट द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ फ्लैट प्लेट कलेक्टर। हाउएवर फोर इंपॉर्टेंट पैरामीटर आर डिस्क्यूज हियर। वन इज हीट ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम। Heat from the observer plate is removed by continuously flow of heat transport medium and when the water is used, it flow through the metal tube that are welded to the observer plate for effective heat transfer. Cold water enters the bottom header and flow upward and gets warmed by the observer. The hot water then flow out through the top header. When air is used as a heat transfer fluid, air steam flow at the rear side of the collector plate as shown in the figure and fin welded to the flat plate increase the contact surface area and the rear side of the air passage. It is insulated with the mineral wools and solar air. Heater are utilized for the drying agriculture product and spacing, heating and seasoning of timber. And according to that, the solar collector with the heat transfer fluid. So this is the solar collector with heat transfer fluid. So here air is heat transfer fluid. So air passes here, and this is second glass plate and transparent cover and metal cover. Air passage fin according to the fin area. Air is passage throughout the fin. Then fin ke through hai air pass hoti hai. होती है सिलेक्टिव सरफेस हम यूज करते हैं. सिलेक्टिव सरफेस क्यों यूज करते हैं? ऑब्जर्वर प्लेट सरफेस विच प्रोवाइड हाई ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी फॉर इनकमिंग सोलर रेडिएशन एंड लो एमिसिविटी फॉर आउटगोइंग रेडिएशन. इन सच ए वे द सरफेस सोलर रेडिएशन लाइज इन द वेवलेंथ बैंड ऑफ 4 माइक्रोमीटर व्हाइल द ऑब्जर्वर प्लेट इमिट लॉन्ग वेव रेडिएशन विथ ए मैक्सिमम 8.3 माइक्रोमीटर. Thus, a selective surface need to have a high observability for the wavelength shorter than 4 micrometer and a low emissivity of wavelength longer than the 4 micrometer. So, high emissivity hai, less than yani shorter wavelength hongi unke liye kya hogi? High observability hoti hai, selective surface hai, wo hume provide karwati hai. Aur low emissivity hai, jo longer than hoti hai 4 micrometer se, un wavelength ke liye low emissivity hai, provide karwati hai. No natural surface is available with a possible selective radiation characteristic. A selective surface is composed in a thin black metallic oxide coated on the bright metal base. Black coating is sufficiently thick to be good solar radiation absorber. A bright metal base passes low emissivity of thermal radiation. A successful selective surface can be developed with a black chromium CR2O3 coating. It is metal disc dielectric CR3O3 layer over a crystal particle and CR2O3 composite prepared by the electroplating on the steel base. An effective selective surface has a solar absorptivity about of 0.95 and thermal emissivity close to 0.1. A selective surface of black chromium or black chrome is durable with no degradation in performance even in human atmosphere and operating temperature of 300 degrees Celsius. Selective surfaces are important for low concentration solar equipment operating at high temperature. For high concentration device, the major requirement is high absorptance rather than the low emittance. Then number of cover. The minimum convection and radiation losses solar collector is provided with the transparent glass sheet over the observer plate. Solar radiation incident on the glass sheet passes through the glass cover and glass sheet also absorbs heat radiation emitted by the hot observer plate. Thus, the glass sheet cover reduces the heat losses coefficient to 10 watt per meter square and experiment so that with 2 glass cover, the heat loss coefficient further reduced to 4 watt per meter square. And after that, spacing also affect the performance of solar flat plate collector. The spacing between the observer plate and cover, between the two cover, also influence the performance of flat plate collector. The operating performance varies with the spacing, and the tilt and service and as well as with the tilt and service condition. Hence, there is no way to specify the exact optimum spacing. However, the researcher has suggested to spacing 4 cm to 8 cm for improve the performance. It is observed that large spacing reduce the collector area requirement. Large spacing hai, usse kya hoga? Collector area ka requirement hai, wo kya ho jata? Reduce jata hai. Iske baad mein dekhte hain, solar concentrating collector. सोलर कंसंट्रेटिंग कलेक्टर क्या होते हैं, जिन्हें फोकसिंग टाइप कलेक्टर भी कहते हैं. तो व्हाइल डीलिंग विद द फ्लैट प्लेट कलेक्टर विद द हीट ट्रांसपोर्ट मीडियम ए वाटर और एयर द एरिया ऑफ ग्लास कवर
and that of absorbed the plate are practically the same. Thus, the solar radiation intensity is uniformly distributed over the glass cover and the absorber. Keeping the temperature rise of the solar device up to 100 degrees Celsius, if the solar radiation falling over the large surface is concentrated to the smaller area of the absorber plate or receiver, the temperature can be enhanced up to 500 degrees Celsius. The concentration achieved by optimal system either from the reflecting mirror or from the refracting lenses. These concentrations are also used in medium temperature or high temperature energy conversion circle. An optimal system of mirror or lenses project the radiation onto the absorber of a smaller area. This process compensates the reflecting or absorbing losses in the mirrors or lenses and losses on account of geometrical imperfection in the optimal system. A term called optimal efficiency take care of all such losses for higher collection efficiency. Concentrating collector are supported by tracking arrangement that track the sun all the time so that the beam radiation in the observer surface as a collector provide a high degree of concentration. A continuous adjustment of collector orientation is required. Some new term that will be encountered in the test of here and after of defined now the greatest clarity that these are the concentration. Concentrator is for the optimal subsystem that projects solar radiation on to the absorber. The term receiver shall be used to represent the subsystem that include the absorber. It covers the accessories. Then is aperture. Aperture is opening of the concentration through which solar radiation passes, and acceptance angle. This is 2 theta A, acceptance angle. It is the angle across which beam radiation may be deviate from the normal to the aperture plane and then reaches to the observer. After that, concentration ratio. Concentration ratio is the ratio of effective area of the aperture to the surface area of the observer. The value of CR may be changed from unity for the flat plate collector to the thousand for parabolic disc collector. The CR is used to classify collector by their operating temperature range. After that, we can see the types of the concentrating collector. Types of the concentrating collector, one is plane receiver with plane collector. It is simple concentrating collector having up to 4 adjustable reflector all around with the single collector. As shown in the figure, the CR varies from 1 to 4. And it is non-focusing, operating temperature can be up to 140 degrees Celsius. So this is plane receiver with plane reflector. तो इसका कंसेंट्रेशन ऐसे क्या होता है 1 टू 4 होता है और टेम्परेचर होता है 140 डिग्री सेल्सियस के आसपास. फिर आता है कंपाउंड पैराबोलिक कलेक्टर विथ प्लेन रिसीवर. सो दिस इज कंपाउंड पैराबोलिक कलेक्टर सीपीसी विथ प्लेन रिसीवर एंड ऑब्जर्वर प्लेट हियर कंपाउंड पैराबोलिक कलेक्टर विथ प्लेन रिसीवर. रिफ्लेक्टर आर कर्व्ड सेगमेंट एंड दे आर पार्ट ऑफ टू पैराबोलिक. दी सी आर वेरीज फ्रॉम 3 टू 10. फॉर दी सी आर ऑफ 10 द एक्सेप्टेंस एंगल इज 11.5 डिग्री and tracking adjustment is required after the few days of ensure collection of the 8 hour a day. After that, cylindrical parabolic collector CPC. The reflector in form of the trough with a parabolic cross section in which the image is formed on the focus of the parabolic along a line as shown in figure, and the basic part are an observer plate with the selective coating located on the focal axis through which the liquid to be heated flow, and the parabolic concentrator and the concentrating transparent cover. The aperture area range from 1 meter square to 6 meter square, where the length is more than the aperture width. The CR range is 10 to 30. So this is cross-sectional area of the cylindrical parabolic collector. then collector with a fixed circular concentrator. This is four types of the concentrator and collector. Collector with the fixed circular concentrator and moving receiver. Fixed circular concentrator consists an array of long and narrow and flat mirror strip and fixed over the cylindrical surface. And the mirror strip create a narrow line and image that follow a circular path as the sun moves across the sky. The CR varies from 10 to 100. Then Fresnel lens collector. Fresnel lens reflection type focusing collector is made of and acrylic plastic sheet and flat on one side with the fine longitude groove on the other as shown in the figure. And the angle of the groove are designed to bring the radiation to a line of focus. The CR range of 10 to 80 with temperature varying from 150 degrees Celsius to 400 degrees Celsius. After that, parabolic disc collector. Parabolic disc collector to achieve high CR ratio and temperature, it is required to build a point focusing collector. A parabolic disc collector is the point focusing type as a receiver is placed at the focus of the parabolic reflector. So these are the collector, flat absorber, flat concentrator, and flat absorber parabolic concentrator, spherical parabolic concentrator, Fresnel parabolic concentrator, and fifth type is parabolic disc collector, and seventh is central receiver. It is a typically case of disc at 6 meter in diameter and concentrated, constructed from the 200 curved mirror segment forming a parabolic surface. The absorber has a cavity shape and made up of zirconium copper alloy and selective coating of black chrome. The CR range of 100 to few thousand with the maximum temperature of 2000 degrees Celsius. And for the 2-axis tracking is required so that the sun may be remain in the line with the focus and vertex of the parabolic. Then central receiver with heliostat. To collect the large amount of the heat energy at one point, the central receiver concept is followed. And solar radiation is reflected from the field of the heliostat and an array of mirror and to a centrally located receiver on a tower. So water is coming from here and steam to the turbine and centrally receiver. Heliostated field and heliostated control. So this is central receiver tower with field of heliostat. After that we can see that the heliostat follow the sun to harness and maximum solar heat. Water flowing through the receiver absorbs heat to produce the steam, which operate a rankine cycle turbo generator to generate the electrical energy. With the central receiver optical system, a large number of the small mirrors are installed, each streamable to have an image at the absorber on the central receiver. A curvature is provided to the mirror so as the focus the sunlight in addition to directing is to tower. Then solar thermal energy storage. We can see the solar thermal energy storage in next video.